Farm
na bongo
kwamba yeye
the second
ni warika ya 13,
therefore allow me
kwa nyumba ya Wanga Kingdom
Majesty to see.
Kwa hivyo yeye ni mmoja wenu na alikuwa na hamu sana,
it has been said,
kuhudhuria hafla hii
culture
na kumcongratulate ndugu yake
absolutely
His Majesty Peter.
And of course the story started with the Berlin Conference of 1885,
therefore allow me
men and women of a different skin configuration
met in Berlin in Germany.
It has been said
and decided to divide that Africa
culture
into German sphere of influence. Kenya started as a British company.
And of course the story started with the Berlin Conference of
1885. And with it came all the confusion
when men and women of a different
a lot of us are
configuration
Peter himself
met
is a Christian
in Berlin in Germany.
And I think there was a bit
and
of confusion
to divide Africa.
And then we were made
German sphere of
to
influence
discuss
started as a British company
livelihood.
British
that are so vital.
And with it came all the Mheshimiwa
Salasia.
A lot of us are Christian.
Wako,
Peter himself is a Christian.
Dugu Eugene Wamalwa.
I think there was a bit of confusion about this.
But this must be
and
time
then we were
bound.
Made.
You know,
Kenyan political leaders are very good at giving
aspects
promise
of our livelihood
and never keeping
that are so vital.
Now, as we celebrate this 50th
Mheshimiwa
anniversary,
Salasia,
Peter,
umeuliza na
what
you are
saying
here
as to come to
Eugene Wamalwa
as early
let him swada. But this therefore must be time
our brothers from Uganda,
you know,
give us
Kenyan
that political leaders
are very
get
good
it,
at
Peter,
giving promises
move with it
and never keeping them.
We have our majority
now,
leader one day to make sure the matter is processed
King
through the House Business
Peter
Committee
na Bongo Mumia.
What we are saying here
Mwana Mule,
come to
you spoke of
as
course
early
Constitution
as
2010
which
therefore
is very important
our
document
brothers from
for
Uganda
us. Give us that
document
legislation
that has ushered
get it
us
Peter
to the next level
move with it
as a nation.
We
and
have
a
majority leader one day to make sure the matter is processed
where Kenya is
the House
signatory
committee
to those international conventions,
then that automatically
you spoke
becomes
of course
Constitution
part of domestic law.
It's a very important
so
we want to do all that.
It's a document
that has ushered
and so
us
that
to
you
the next
now
level
become
as
action oriented.
And
your
where
party is
in
democratic
constitution
so
provide.
So we
want
Kenya
to is a signatory
action
to those international
sure
conventions,
then that
this
automatically
matter
becomes part of
mimi
our domestic
nilikuwa
law.
Nikijiuliza,
so we want to do all
this
that
is why we must celebrate
simultaneously.
This
and this is
and
my
so
second
you
time
now become
to visit
oriented.
This one
your party
place
is democratic,
a part of
party
history,
a place
of
great history
action.
And it's time for us to do introspection as a country. If this is the only kingdom,
mimi
nilikuwa nikijiuliza
Yoweri Kaguta Museveni
we must celebrate
this kingdom
tremendous.
And this is my second time
Toro
to visit
wherever
this wonderful
and they are given
place
recognition
a legal
part of history, a place of great
now
history.
And it's time
for
our
nyumba ya
Mulembe.
Niangalie
this is the only kingdom
mimi nilikuwa pamoja na ndugu zangu
President
Yoweri Kaguta Museveni of Uganda.
Nilikuwa pamoja na ndugu yangu
Weta
King of Toro
Weta
baba wa Roma
and they are given recognition.
Nilikuwa tumejiandaa kabisa kuchukua uongozi wa Kenya.
Now
lakini kuangalia
nyuma
nikaona wamesalimu amri.
Naomba mniangalie
wakasalimu.
Mimi nilikuwa pamoja na ndugu zangu
Madam
County Rep wa Vihiga. Nilikuwa pamoja na ndugu yangu.
Make sure
Weta
you
also put in writing what you've done
baba
and
give
it to the Prime Cabinet Secretary.
Tulikuwa tumejiandaa kabisa kuchukua uongozi wa Kenya
apatiwe
security.
Lakini kiangalia nyuma nikaona wamesalimu
because
mamuri
he's a king.
He cannot just
salimu
kama Kalonzo.
Unanielewa?
Madam County Rep
huyo ni mfalme.
I've just told
Wangapa
you
anasema,
make sure
security
you also put in writing what you have done
na saidiwe na proper lead
protocol from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs
King Mumia
Mudavadi
security
the minister responsible for foreign affairs
because
organized.
He's a king.
I saw one of your team
he cannot
here
just leave
the normal minister in the foreign affairs docket
huyo ni mfalme
with me in the protocol department.
Wangapa anasema patuwe security
proper protocol arrangements for
King
nasaidiwe na proper lead protocol from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
And we also want
Mudavadi
to see
minister
some distribution of resources
organized. I saw one of your team
huyu ndugu
is an officer
Oparanya
and amenieleza
wakati alikuwa gavana
alikuwa amewapatia sehemu fulani katika Kakamega on Friday
they would
King
collect some little
Peter
some little
some collections
to keep this going.
This
and
is
also
not
want
a
to
begging
kingdom. This is the only
some
kingdom
distribution
we have in
of
this
resources.
And therefore,
ule ushuru
Kenya kwanza.